They're just like you guys, like other high schoolers. They have interests, they have things that they like to do, but sometimes to communicate and to do those things are very, very difficult. My name is Jillian Torrance, and I am the autistic support teacher. Their goals range. We have academically, we have some kids who are working on like reading, writing, and math, basic computation and math skills. Behavior, some of the kids who are pinching, a goal would be that they decrease their pinching to either zero or one a day. Communication skills, that they can have a conversation back and forth with a peer. Or another goal would be a leisure activity. When they get put out leisure items, can they pick an item and then can they do it for an extended period of time?
Every day it's important for our students to socialize and interact with their classmates, and because socialization is something that you cannot teach, and it's extremely important for every individual and person to have. My name is Mr. Gravenis, and I work in the autistic support classroom in the high school at DO4 as a one-on-one and classroom aide. I try and incorporate them and involve them on sports teams. Through that, their development of their social skills, they're able to improve their everyday lives.
My favorite moment about this job is when you see our students being successful and interacting socially with their peers. Say hi, and the smiles on our students' faces glow from ear to ear.
My favorite part of the job is when we have an aha moment. An aha moment is when we've been working on something and something finally clicks. The kids are just like you guys, and they're really part of our West Second High School community, and the more we can include them, the better their life will be.
Thank you.
Thank you.